I'm back as fuck, boy.
So should you increase your sprint sensitivity to maximum? Today I'll show you why you should rather stick with default sensitivity, which is 50. If you have seen these videos, then they already misguided you to increase your sensitivity. But don't worry, I will always be here to keep you on track. As always, I have tested and found out that your jiggle speed is not connected to the sprint sensitivity. Therefore, sadly, your jiggle will not be improved by this sensitivity. Well, if it did, it would not have been sprint sensitivity but jiggle sensitivity. Haha. And by the way, your sprint sensitivity does not make you sprint fast. It just makes your character to get to sprinting mode fast. So high sprint sensitivity is better. Right. Yes but no. They don't use high sensitivity. Why? Because there are two major problems in high sensitivity. Problem number one. You cannot move forward while peeking. Normally when you peek you can't move any direction you want. Controlled peek is useful in corners, but when using high sprint sensitivity, your character will cancel peeking and start sprinting, which will expose your character to your enemies, and the rest will be history. Yes, I have already tested and it does not matter if you use tap hold or mixed, your character will always cancel peeking, and you will be face to face with your enemy, and the rest is history. Controlled peek is so useful in so many situations. This one problem is enough for me to understand that high sprint sensitivity is trash. But no, when I have seen Costa Gaming made a video about sprint sensitivity a few days ago, I realized it is more than just trash. As you can see, this guy even decreased his sprint sensitivity to 40%, just because it gives you so much control over the character. As this movement is so important in any open areas with any small covers, and even when looting, you should always stay on movement to avoid getting headshots by snipers. If you enjoyed this video, that means you truly want to improve in this game. And believe me, you are in the best place for that, as I am making some videos that you won't find anywhere on YouTube. So if you are interested to see these upcoming tutorials, then subscribe this channel and let me down in the comment section which video you want to see first. I personally think you would love to see the first two videos, as those are the most important and misunderstood topics. That's it for today. See you guys on the next video.